Jesus. She stumbled through the tears and made her blind. She felt such pain. Some spoke in anger. Heard folks whisper, there's no place here for your kind. But still she came through the shame that fleshed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet. And though she spoke no words, everything she said was her. I support her love for the master, from her box of alabaster.
Wow. Oh, my God.
And I spent my life pouring my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I had found. Till the day when Jesus came to me and healed my soul with the wonder of his tears. So now I'm giving back to him all the praise. He's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why. Yeah.